Set.
Splendid fourth round long jump by JJ Jegedy increased his lead 7.72.
Meanwhile on track we have the quarter final, pretty evenly matched on personal best, but it's not turning out that way at the moment. Certainly Kelly Massey going well from sixth. From the inside running well, the Midland champion Belinda Cooksey. Outside of Kelly Massey, we can see Laura Wade, last year's junior champion. Centre lane there in the light blue, Laura Maddox. But it's Kelly Massey. Kelly Massey from Laura Wade. Super run here from Kelly Massey. 53-32.